Change it up, making the switch to a new career, today.com. News, entertainment, food, health, money, pets, moms, style, travel, books, KLG and Foda, video, more, all day, back to school, comics and games, concert series, good news, hit to save, horoscope, lotto, photo features, Rossin reports, tech, today apps, news.com, MSN, today, money, follow us, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, Tumblr, newsletter, RSS, show me, all, in the show, your money, careers, real estate, taxes, deals, in the show, change it up, making the switch to a new career, real estate, rent President Obama's former New York apartment food, McDonald's says reptile was just chicken Kenneth Cole. Kenneth Cole in hot water again over Syria-related tweet, your money. Cost of rent is rising faster than inflation, in the show. How to get a raise in 30 days, real estate. Listing of the week, preserved Frank Lloyd Wright home deals. Cheapism, finding the best budget laptops, credit card confusion. How do I earn those rewards? Real estate. Three ways to boost your home's curb appeal, career scoring a raise, 17 tips to get more in your paycheck diamond. Mother of all bling to go on the auction block, Rossin reports. Popular leather sofas fall apart, customers complain economy, it's okay to be an older worker, just don't lose your job, Rafael Nadal. Rafa Nadal's $690,000 watch is part of his game now, real estate. Tom Brady. Gissel show off home in Architectural Digest credit history for credit tips to help you finish the summer well, in the show. Scientists reveal how to take the perfect nap gadgets. Us humidifier among greatest fall gizmos on the show. Pay or pay the return of the away message. Advertise. Advertise. In the show. Change it up, making the switch to a new career. Sharon Epperson, CNBC. Facebook, share on Facebook, Twitter, Reddit, Pinterest, email, September 6, 2013 at 11:42 a.m. at, video, Sparkle Myers, who traded in her day job to pursue a successful career in the makeup business, and Concaira trademark as Sharon Epperson explain, how you can turn your dreams into a full-time job, and the best way to save money to make it happen. If you dread Sunday evenings because of the job that lies ahead Monday morning, or are tired of the same work and never feel energized even when given new projects, it may be time to change it up. A. Sparkle Myers, an entrepreneur and mother of two teenagers, did just that a few years ago, when she changed careers. Worried about looming layoffs at her employer, she carefully crafted her exit from her full-time job as software engineer to pursue her then part-time passion as a makeup artist. While working in the information technology sector, she continued to freelance as a makeup artist and launched her own line of cosmetics. Myers also received her MBA Euro and honed her business plan in the process Euro, while still in her full-time position. Then in July 2012, she left her 15-year career in corporate America to go to beauty school to gain professional training. A year later, the 34-year-old founder and CEO of Makeup by Sparkle has her own line of cosmetics as well as two studios in Indianapolis. You never know what can happen, Myers says. I was always an entrepreneur by heart and into fashion and beauty. It takes hard work and staying humble. The only challenge is to make sure you surround yourself with the right people who support your vision. How did Sparkle finance her business and make that career change? She told her story to Kathleen Foda in Today, and I joined her to offer some financial advice for those of you who are wondering how you can change it up. If you are interested in switching careers or launching a new one, here are four key steps that I believe are essential to make a successful transition. A. Build new skills. If you have trouble figuring out how your old profession